Greek fire. Ancient scientists have given countless inventions to humanity. Some inventions from ancient times still remain a mystery, though. The Greek fire used by the Byzantine Empire in the 7th century is one of the biggest secrets in science. This was a liquid substance thrown from ships. It was impossible to extinguish with water, and it spread quickly. This substance helped to defeat enemies in many naval battles. In fact, it has served an inspiration for the famous wildfire on the series Game of Thrones. National Geographic got closer to making this fire by the creation of a flamethrower built with a brass tube and a mixture of oil and pine resin. However, there is a belief that the Greek fire contained naphtha, sulfur, and ammonia, among other substances. The components of the Greek fire were a well-kept secret. Nowadays, historians and chemists continue to look for the way to reproduce the formula of the Greek fire that seems to have lost in time.
Number 9.
Damascus Steel. The Christian soldiers who fought in the Crusades came across a type of weapon that had never been seen before. The swords carried by the Islamic military were constructed with Damascus steel. The strength, flexibility, and wave-like patterns made them completely unique. It is a fact that they could cut a silk veil in the air and they could slice a rock without damaging the blade's sharpness. These swords were made of crucible steel, meaning steel made with different heating and cooling techniques. Moreover, they were made with a mixture of iron mineral, wood, leaves, and coal. However, the specifications for making these swords disappeared when the last blacksmiths who made them died in the year 1700. Complutense University in Madrid, Spain states that they have unveiled the secret to make these swords. In fact, they have the patent to forge steel swords with a high content of carbon. Nevertheless, there are still debates by experts in metallurgy about the real manufacturing of Damascus steel.
Number 8.
The Voynich Manuscript. Wilfrid Voynich, a Lithuanian antiquarian of Polish origin, got a manuscript by an anonymous author. The content of this manuscript is still unknown. Voynich spent his life trying to find out the secrets of the document. The book known as the Voynich Manuscript, honoring Voynich's name, has 246 pages, and it is written in an alphabet that nobody has been able to identify. It is an undecipherable language. In 2009, carbon dating technique was performed on this manuscript. Hence, it found out that the manuscript was from the 15th century. This manuscript has hundreds of drawings that allow dividing the content of it into sections such as botany, biology, and astrology. It also has miniatures of naked women in water or walking in the water, and they are interacting by means of tubes or capsules. These miniatures are very strange considering the age of the document. It has become the most researched puzzle that has to be solved.
Number 7.
The Antikythera Mechanism. This corroded brass object that seems useless is actually a 2,000 years old analog computer. The Antikythera Mechanism was recovered from the bottom of the sea in 1901 near Antikythera Island, Greece. It is divided into 82 pieces. The device is a complex clock mechanism system made up of many brass gears. Antiques experts have found out that this system was used to calculate the moon phases and the lunisolar calendar. It could also forecast eclipses and be used to plan the exact date of the Panhellenic Games, such as Olympic and Critical Games. Moreover, it was also used to show the planet movements known by that time. To study its mechanism, a special tomograph built for the investigation of this ancient object. The similar technology was not developed until the scientific revolution between the 16th and 17th centuries. So it's a real mystery to know who made this device and how its creator got the necessary knowledge to make a futuristic invention at that time.
Number 6.
ShangHang Seismicgraph. Present-day seismographs have nothing to do with the first earthquake detector in history. ShangHang, a Chinese scientist and an astronomer from the East Han Dynasty, presented the seismoscope in the year 132 AD. It is a copper vessel with dragon heads aiming at the cardinal points. Beneath the dragon heads, there are various toads with open mouths. When there was an earthquake, a bronze bar fell into one of the toad's mouth, indicating where the earthquake had taken place. And this device is able to detect earthquakes occurring 600 kilometers away. Some theorists believe that it is a system based on a free-swinging pendulum driven by inertia. However, the operation of this device is one of the biggest mysteries in history. The original seismograph does not exist anymore, and most of its replications are used just for decoration. There is a functional replica of this device in the History Museum in Beijing.
Number 5.
Allbirths sword. Many tombs from the Viking Age have been discovered all over the north of Europe. Archaeologists have found inside the tombs a total of 171 Allbirths swords. These swords were made with techniques that were very advanced for that age. They got their name from the inscription plus Allbirths on their blades. The meaning of this word is still unknown. These swords are made of 99.9% pure metal, which was free from slag, also having an almost perfect carbon balance. According to experts, the technology to make these swords was superior at that time. This technology did not appear but 800 years later in other regions. It is similar to the one used for making Damascus steel. In 2014, a 9th century tomb was found in Scandinavia. This tomb had an Islamic inscription. This finding makes scientists think that there may be a link between Viking swords and the weapons used centuries later by the Arabian militaries in the Crusades. However, no evidence has validated this coincidence.
Number 4.
The Iron Pillar of Delhi. Time is a deadly enemy of ancient monuments that causes maximum damage. That's why this iron pillar, weighing 6 tons and 7.21 meters high, which is not rusted, during more than 1,600 years, it is still an engineering mystery. Located in Delhi, India, the only clue about its origin is the inscriptions on the metal. They can be perfectly seen after centuries of exposure to the natural environment. Many scientists think that the mild weather in the area does not affect this big iron mass. Others suggest that phosphorus is a component of the pillar, and there is no sulfide and manganese in its structure, which could contribute to the good condition of the monument. However, all scientists agree that this big iron monument is a living testimony of the wisdom of India's former inhabitants.
Number 3.
The Phaistos Disc. Luigi Pernier, an Italian archaeologist, discovered the Phaistos Disc on the Greek island of Crete in 1908. This disc, also known as the Rosetta Stone of the Minoan civilization and made from baked clay, is 15 centimeters in diameter and dates back to the late Minoan Bronze Age. It is engraved on both sides with a spiral of 242 symbols. The real meanings of these symbols are still unknown. There are some theories about the symbols. They seem to be printed with a kind of seal. This fact makes historians think that this is probably one of the oldest printed documents in existence. Or this object might have been used as a seal itself and may be considered the first printing attempt. It is also believed that this disc was a musical score or even an asset inventory, a calendar, or a game. A true thing is that present-time experts consider it a jigsaw puzzle.
Number 2.
Roman Dodecahedron. Despite the fact Roman civilization has been studied for centuries, still it is full of mysteries. One of those mysteries is the Roman Dodecahedron. It dates back 200 years AD. It is a hollow object with 12 sides, made up of brass or stone. Each side has a pentagonal shape and a hole in the center. Hundreds of these devices have been found from Wales to Hungary, especially in Germany, France, and Italy. Its size varies between 4 centimeters to 11 centimeters. However, no document has information about its existence or purpose. This is weird considering that Roman civilization kept the records of almost everything. There is a belief that these dodecahedrons were used as candle holders, dice, gauges for water pipes, or simply as a solid foundation to support the Roman eagle symbol. It is also possible to think that these objects were used for religious purposes or fortune-telling. There is no doubt that this is a multi-purpose mysterious object.
Number 1.
Giant stone spheres. More than 500 pre-Columbian stone spheres were discovered in the Sierp district in the south of Costa Rica in 1939. The size of the stones ranges from 30 to 257, and they weigh between 2 kilos and 16 tons. It was concluded that Costa Rica's indigenous people used advanced cutting and polishing techniques to transform blocks, diorites, and igneous rock into spheres of the perfect finish. Moreover, it is believed that a superior method to transport these spheres was also used. Experts state that these spheres are a mystery not because of their construction, but because of what they represent. Nobody has figured it out yet. Many of these stones have been moved or exploited by treasure hunters. This situation has become an obstacle for investigation. Some of these stones were placed near human and animal statues. Few data suggests that this group of rocks might have been used as an astronomical calendar. But the only truth is that there are not spheres like these in any other place on this planet.